Platinum Book Passion Dash 2011. We are live here at ISD Corporate. I'm your host, Lori Callahan, and this is a race for $2,000. Let's meet our teams. Over here we have the executives, Hal Blackman and Amy Sword. Up next, the ringers, Chad and Stephanie Waltrip, who you might remember from The Amazing Race. This race will consist of three challenges. With each challenge, you will win it. Each time you win a challenge, you will receive advantage for the next task. On your mark, get set, let the passion dash begin.
You're going down. Yeah.
Up first, we have the IST mail run. Each team must decipher clues and deliver mail accurately. Whoever wins this challenge will receive the advantage of using the hand trap for the next task. Okay, the winner of the first challenge was the executive. So they get So for the next challenge, they will get to use the hand trap. The next challenge is Stop the Coffee Center, where both teams will have the burden of transporting these six boxes from the coffee center to the marketing department.
We're so good.
Winner of this challenge will receive a ride to the next task.
Stephanie's going down.
Obstacle course. The winners of this challenge were Stephanie and Chad, so they'll receive a ride to the next task.
Hal and
Chad will be battling it out in a race of agility and speed to finish out the course.
And we have the agility, and we've got the speed.
May the most empowered man win. Whoever wins will announce the 2011 Platinum Book Passion Dash winner.
Woo! We are empowered! Woo! Yeah!
All right, go. We're in a race. We got to beat the other team. They're right behind us. Come on, faster.
Whatever.
That old man, he can't do anything.
Pregnant or not, both of your butts.
Hey, Chad, you know what they say about pregnant women?
You can't.
It is Paul Wilson from Browns McDowell in Akron, Ohio.
Yeah!
And that concludes our amazing Black and Buff contest. The amazing race, the real one, not like what you guys saw on TV with Chad and Stephanie. This was a true amazing passion race. Thanks guys, congratulations, bye.